Britain's Collins Dictionary has chosen single use as its 2018 word of the year. It marks a rising awareness of the pollution problem in the world's oceans. The EU is planning to ban some throwaway plastics like straws and cutlery. The ban could come into effect by 2021.